Hey, what's up guys? Joe here, JNA Fitness. Exercise of the month, awesome exercise, sandbag pull-throughs. I'm gonna show you how to do it, and if you don't have a sandbag, what else you can do? So, you set up both hands in front of the sandbag. You can use your opposite hand to drag it across. Nice and easy. Try not to lift up on the sandbag too much. Try to slide it across the floor. It's a common problem to lift it up off, so keep it nice and smooth, medium pace, not too fast. If you don't have a fancy sandbag like we have inside JNA, no problem, you can use other types of sandbags, or you can use a kettlebell here. So just turn the kettlebell on the side, opposite arm still, drag it all the way, flip it, just position yourself to pull it back. Sandbag pull through, getting those obliques, firing up JNA Fitness, exercise of the month. Check you out next time.